Today's dark territory, Clemson Letterman, is Nealon Greene, a native of Yonkers, New York, who lettered for Clemson from 1994 until 1997. Greene left Clemson in 1997 as the Tigers' career leader in passing yards and passing touchdowns. Greene threw 34 touchdown passes from 1994 until 1997 for 5,719 yards. Greene went on to play professionally from 1998 until 2005 in the Canadian Football League.